do for a number of years. Have you seen the business, the cars, the drivers, the series change, right? Like, as an example, the Canyon Valley car down there is basically a GE with a key, where the race cars, the KRA cars of today, is like a two-chassis spaceship. Talk us through like the progression of the business and the team, and how do you see the team changing in the next 5 to 10 years?
Yeah, so I started in 2007. Actually, that one car I was in, which is open California. Well, everybody just saying it's my company.
Yeah, they kind of fell around with
that. So, 07 as well.
Those are really good years. Those days, they drove 10.